Welcome back. Now, I don't normally film intros for our quick clips, but this is an exception because I'm going to be filming the flux cord arc welding process in ultra slow motion at 60,000 frames a second. And I want to give you an idea what you're looking at. This is an illustration of the process and components involved. We have our torch, we have our electrode, which in this case is a hollow wire filled with flux. We have our arc, which is creating the heat to melt all of our metals together. Then we have the smoke that's produced from the flux when it burns, and that's creating the shield around our weld puddle. Now the little globs that you see flying in slow motion, that's actually the filler material that's coming from the torch getting transferred into the weld puddle, thus creating our weld. And it's as simple as that. So I'm just gonna make a quick weld right here. Now I'm going to slow that way down to give you a nice visual of exactly what's going on during that process. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hopefully you'll join us again soon on Warp Perception.